University on Long Island and a college in Westchester County are reporting dozens of new coronavirus cases. Iona College in New Rochelle says it has 65 active cases after testing revealed an uptick among certain athletic teams. Long Island University Post in Brookville says it's seeing an increase in cases due to several off-campus social gatherings also involving members of athletic teams. So far, 14 LIU-Post students have tested positive for COVID-19.